Hey everyone, what's going on? This is Chogyal and I'm from Bhutan. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. Let's learn how to create a trapezoid by using CSS in HTML. Let's create here a div tag. Create a p tag and type a text in it. Give a class name to the opening of the div tag. Now type CSS inside the style tag. We have here border bottom solid 200 pixels, dark green. For border left and border right, we have solid 115 pixels and solid 300 pixels respectively. For width, let's keep 333 pixels. To border left, it's transparent. To border right also it's transparent. If we change this value to 115 pixels, which is equivalent to the pixels used in border left, it becomes an isosceles trapezoid. Now it became an isosceles trapezoid. We can push this text to the center of the trapezoid. We have to write here the CSS for the p tag because our text is inside the p tag. We have here position absolute. We can add here the position relative. Give here left 50%. Let's keep the text color yellow. Add font size 15 points. For transform, let's add translate minus 50%, 300%. Now we have placed the text to the center. If you want to change the font size, you have to reduce or increase this value until your text is plotted in the center of the trapezoid. That's it. Hope this video helps you guys. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.